This past week, our team did a lot of pivoting. Ken kind of sarcastically calling us the pivot team, but we definitely started at the idea of a location-based file sharing app. Realized that that was a little bit messy and that there's definitely competitors in the space. But we kind of liked the idea of location-based app, using the location services of mobile phones and their capabilities, and we noticed there was a lack in kind of the last mile location tracking of a couple different things. We started at the freight industry, and we saw that they haven't really adopted the mobile revolution, and that there might be space for us to kind of invade in there. But we found some issues there with incorporating into their already existing software and such. But we have some good resources in there. One of our team members, a family, is very involved in the shipping industry, so we'll kind of pursue that further. And then we also thought of a kind of last mile business to consumer tracking, whether it's like when is your mattresses gonna come, when is your Time Warner cable dude gonna come, and et cetera. Maybe and we're still kind of going about a couple different ideas down there. But one thing that we definitely noticed is our team works really well together. We're very good at bouncing ideas off each other. The whole team is good at killing puppies in the best possible way, that none of us get too attached to the idea too quickly, and we're all very logical when it comes down to when maybe it's time not to do something. We're gonna keep going. We have to get this nailed down pretty soon in order to start actually engineering the product. Me and the other engineer are gonna have to start on that. Both of us are relatively inexperienced in app development, so it should be quite a roller coaster there. But that's kind of where we're going. Our team is doing a great job of trying to exploit what's not already there, and we're very good at bouncing ideas off each other. We're all very good at communicating. Good team chemistry, so that's all pretty exciting. Fears for the future are definitely pivoting too much and not ever settling down on one idea because we're all so critical, and also just maybe getting stuck in the worrying too much about it, exactly what we're gonna do engineering wise too. We definitely need to start prototyping pretty soon, so those are fears of the future, but so far so good. Team Pivot is the underdogs, but we're gonna make it.